you very much. That was They Can't Take That Away From Me, Gershwin tune. I started out with another song, which was called I'm Old Fashioned, and the tune I played in the middle was a hit for the Carpenters in the early 70s called I Won't Last A Day Without You. I always like to tell people what I'm playing, because very often they don't recognize it. So.
All right.
Here's one you might know.